Heinrich Severloh, known as the Beast of Omaha, was a German soldier. During the Normandy landings in 1944, he manned an MG-42 machine gun and WN-62, one of the strong points on Omaha Beach. Severloh relentlessly fired upon American troops, claiming to have shot over 13,500 rounds and hitting around 2,000 soldiers.